Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, my Lord, my Shepherd, my Savior, my God, I adore you as the Son of the Eternal Father, I trust you and praise you for your compassion and kindness, I admire you because you give me security and with you I fear nothing, I love you because you fill me with graces and heavenly favors, every time I turn my sorrows before you, every time I ask for your help. Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, you who are the radiance of eternal light, extend your hand benefactors once more upon me, and come and help me in my adversity. You who are brother and friend of the needy, and you never leave us alone so that we don't stray, you who are constantly at our side, have mercy on me and my troubles and shortcomings, have compassion on me and me my troubles, and as a singular mediator between God and men, present my pleadings before him to be attended. Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, look at this great need that I now have. In my job search I find myself stuck, as much as I try not to find it, and I need it urgently, for my needs are extreme and desperate, so please give me your loving assistance. Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, unlocks all the doors I find closed, help me to have a good job or business, to provide me with economic stability, and gives me a chance to improve and move forward, a dignified, prosperous and safe job or business, where you can have professional and personal growth. Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, you who are filled with calm souls and bodies, alleviates the discomfort I feel inside me, make me get out of this bad moment, and don't let me sink more and more. In this hour of hopelessness and deprivation, guide me in the steps I give, make him find good job offers, open all the doors and put in my way, honest people to support me. Give me wisdom to demonstrate my abilities, and perseverance and steadfastness not to give up. Help me get a good job, where I can successfully perform my duties, and get the money that's so lacking in my home, send me my good Jesus your blessings, so I can get what I need, to say with a man's faith what is to be obtained. Jesus, my good Jesus, my beloved Jesus, I thank you from the bottom of my being, for all the benefits you've given me, and for the future I'm sure I'm not missing, I'm all yours and I want to be forever in heaven, where I hope to thank you for the centuries of the centuries, and not to be separate from you. Bless you forever, Sire. So be it. Amen. Praise 7 hour in glory.